And I pretty much thought bouldering was kind of stupid when I first started bouldering out here because it seemed really dangerous and something that was like a one-way ticket to the emergency room.
None of us were very impressed at the time because we'd been climbing around Big Bend so much that I think our eyes were trained to see problems in Wingate. I think for the most part it's a Morrison formation, which is it's a water deposit sandstone. It's atypical of most of the rock around Moab, which is Wingate. The problems tend to be easier than Big Bend, which a lot of people give Big Bend a lot of flack because it doesn't have a lot of beginner problems, but I think that someone that had just started climbing could come out here and have a good time, you know, not just be stuck on a few problems that are V0, you know. Most of the problems I've done out here seem to be pretty moderate, and I think that is mostly because the best problems here are moderate.
Scary.